everyone! Today I'm going to show you how to make this adorable bear espresso. It's based off of those little coffee cups that have the adorable espresso characters inside of them, and it's actually inspired by the one that Macaroon made, so I hope you guys check out her video because she has some amazing craft ideas. Alright, let's get this tutorial started. You're going to start off with a mint green piece of clay, and you're going to roll this into a shape of a cup. All I'm doing is rolling one side so it looks like a cone. And you want to make sure that all the edges are really flat on the bottom. Once you're happy with the shape of the cone, you're going to take a blade and remove the excess clay on the bottom so that your cup is a little more short. Smooth out all the edges so that your cup is nice and round on the bottom. All right, your cup should look something like this when you're all done. Taking the extra mint green clay, you're going to roll this into a long, thin snake to form the handle on the cup. Just insert one side onto the edge and fold it over so it makes the shape of half a heart. For the foam, you're going to take some white clay and soften it up really, really well. So make sure you knead it until it's really soft and make a disc-shaped foam that would fit inside of your cup. Gently pat down the foam you created into the center of your piece. Make sure you're still able to appreciate the rim of your cup when you're all done. To give it a realistic view, you're going to take the back of a paintbrush. You can use a toothpick or a toothbrush. Just make sure you give it a lot of texture. Foam has a lot of bubbles, so when you're done, it should look like there's a lot of small bubbles that popped on the top. Now, taking some chalk pastels, I'm taking a dark brown, a little hint of black, and mixing it together to color the foam into a nice brown shade. It kind of looks delicious, doesn't it? To form the bear, take another white piece of clay and you're going to form a semicircle. And make sure your semicircle has two little spheres to form the adorable little ears. Give your bear an adorable little snout, and again, you're going to texture this whole piece so it looks like one giant piece of foam. This is what my bear looked like when I was done texturing it. So place this bear in the center of your coffee foam. Make sure you leave enough room in the front so that you can form his adorable little paws. So to form the paws, take some more white clay and go ahead and roll this into a small round ball and texture it and place them right in front of his face. Taking your chalk pastels again, color the center of his paws, his ears, and color in his face as well. Make sure you take some extra time to be very careful with this step because the last thing you want is to get some brown chalk where you don't want it. And chalk has a lot of fallout, so make sure you do this very carefully and slowly. Eyes, I use some black clay so it looks like chocolate black eyes. You can really design your bear however you want. I'm going to give him the full smile, so I'm going to give him a nice little nose, accentuate his little paws, and for the actual mouth itself, I'm using more clay to form his adorable little smile. Go ahead and bake your character in the oven and make sure you glaze the cup so it's nice and shiny. And I added an extra heart on the center of my cup with some pink nail polish, but that's completely optional. And there you have it. This is how I made the adorable bear espresso inside your little coffee mug. I hope you enjoyed this video. For more like these, please subscribe and browse through my channel for more tutorials. Thank you everyone for watching. Good luck and have fun.